Brody was kind of hard to do business with in the ring. He's really stiff and would beat the shit out of you. Crazy shape. And, you know, they wanted to beat him. He was, nah, not tonight, brother. You know?
Wow.
So after the match, they said, hey, Jose wants to talk to you in the shower. Brody went walking in the shower. He jumped him, cut his throat. He died right there. And all the wrestlers that saw it were afraid to go back and testify. So that's...
Wow.
So it can get crazy. You know?
That's about as crazy as it gets.